HD weather cam, a little smoky haze out there. So if you're traveling in and around the downtown area, be prepared for that. There's the Doppler red. I want to show you that plume. 35 to 40 mile an hour stretch of smoke now from Penichaw all the way into the downtown area. We're going to have to watch just east of Lake Kearney. There are a few subdivisions here, so we're going to watch that carefully. If we get any new news on that between now and tomorrow morning, of course, we'll let you know. The big change in the wind now out of the east and gusty at times right through Friday. So we've got that smoke heading southwest tonight. But as we look ahead to the forecast come tomorrow, we think that smoke and that fire is going to travel westward just north of the downtown area, impacting Lake County, Seminole County, and again, portions of southern Volusia County. So be prepared for that. Temps, 60s near shore, low 70s as you work your way west of I-95. Overnight low temperatures tonight, 50 to 55 north and west, near 60 to 65 as you work your way towards the Brevard County coastline. East winds, gusty at times throughout the afternoon there on Thursday. Temperature highs tomorrow with that deep easterly flow, a few degrees cooler than today. But if you're making your way to the spring training of the Braves taking on the Tigers, you're going to be in great shape here. Afternoon high temperatures, by the way, tomorrow across the horn. Low 70s near shore as you work your way inland. We're talking about 75 to about 77 degrees. Having said that, then let's take a look at your 7-day forecast. 8 a.m. 61, noontime 75, 5 o'clock temperature right around 71 degrees. Looking ahead to your TGI Friday, mid 70s at noon, 5 o'clock temperature there coming in about 72 degrees. We take a look now at your extended 7-day forecast. We need some rain. And as we highlight the weekend here for you, it looks like by Sunday afternoon, Jim and Martha, some much needed rain moving back into Central Florida.
Tony, thanks.